His name was Geralt of Rivia. He was a witcher, a professional monster slayer, an unusual contract to lift the curse that held a monarch's daughter. It was enough to spend the night with the princess, dusk till dawn. If only she were not a deadly beast, a Striga. The traitor responsible for the curse became the bait. Though gravely wounded, the Witcher lifted the curse and gained fame. The world changed with the coming of the Great War, the time of the sword and axe, the time of disdain. Geralt of Rivia disappeared, all but forgotten. But that's another story.
Nice intro. I don't know if I understood everything, but okay, let's see what this story is all about.
The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged. The death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270. 5 years after the Great War.
Okay.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends. Though you look like you just left your grave.
So he is saved. Let's see.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen.
What's this? Ruin? Ancient ruins of a city? Let's see.
Get Triss.
The time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry. I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below. I know the moves. Pirouette, parry, cut. I can't explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we...
Who's this guy?
I need to think.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.
Okay, we're gonna fight. Left click to equip. Left click on an enemy to attack. I need shift. Huh? So shift is locking the camera, okay.
How do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
Hmm. Let me set up the sensitivity. Where's the camera sensitivity? Maybe here? Do I have mouse? Yeah, I don't have mouse sensitivity. Is it better? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. So space is pause. All right.
What's happening?
They're trying to break down the gate.
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
Coming okay. Up here. Get ready.
There's more. They're entering the upper courtyard.
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense magic. There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Temeria, and Kedwin. A real maggot. I don't recognize the sorcerer.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witch's work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
The frightener is very dangerous, but it's vulnerable to loud noises.
The bell's in the upper courtyard.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, you'll help me stop the frightener and the bandits. Leo, stay behind us. Geralt, you open the gate to the upper courtyard. When we're there, Triss can stop Savola and his pet while we prepare to deal with the professor and the unknown mage.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this. Bleed them a bit down here before withdrawing. Geralt, follow the wall and break through to the tower where there's a passage to the upper courtyard.
Alone?
They're just bandits, though one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting. Good luck, Wolf.
So, follow the minimap marker to find the quest objective. Left click on the map icon or press the M key to view a map of your current location. Okay, run here, then gate winch, okay. Nice. Chain attacks kill enemies more efficiently. Left click only when the cursor changes into a flaming sword. How do I block? Okay, I don't know how that works, but fine. Let's go here.
You'll regret the day you were born.
Fight. Fucking click him.
Mess with me and die. You'll regret the day you were born.
Fucking hit him. Hit.
I'll make you scream. You'll regret.
I don't like this fighting system. I don't understand anything here. Is dead. What's this? Pigeons.
I'll make you squeal.
So I have to just play the game of clicking on time. It looks like
you'll regret the day you were born. I'll make you scream.
Left click to finish him off. Uh-huh. Oh, 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 nice. So, where do I go now? Here. Go up, maybe. Can I destroy the barrels? No. Can't do anything. I go down here. I jump in. No, it doesn't let me. I can go here. I can go up. I can't go to the gate. Let's go here. See what's happening. Use the fast style to defeat agile opponents. Switch this style by left clicking on the cat icon or pressing X.
You dare challenge the Salamandra?
Yeah. Strong style. Facile, okay. Can I jump down? No. It won't let me, okay. Switch Z, okay. Okay, now I know how to fight. Press the space bar to active pause. So use pause to switch. Okay.
I'll make you squeal.
Right now, what's the problem here? There's archers. Now.
No way through here. Follow me, back to Savola.
So what do I have to do? What's this? Map? Journal? System? Okay, I have to get up to the tower. Fine. So, on the right side, around here. Okay. Alright. So, probably there. Why is he moving like this?
Die, bastard!
Can't move it by myself, fine. Barrel? What do I do with the barrel? Okay. From here, everything here is done. Let's kill this guy.
Should have run when you had the chance.
I'll make you squeal.
Yeah, sure. We have to go up to close the gates. What are these things here? Nothing. Nothing there. It looks like... can't click on this. Okay. Let me just see what's going on here. There's more guys. Let's kill them. Let me just check things here. Okay. Open the gate. Okay, press Alt to highlight usable objects. There's the winch. Let me just check things up here. I have to go to unlock something there. Or how about this one? Yeah, this one is closed. Yeah. Let's see what's going on here. Did I came through here? I think no. No, I didn't. Have to go down. Fine. Yeah, I have to go down. Alright. I don't like that I can't jump in this game. That's a bit weird.
You're alive.
You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons.
No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory, and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this.
We'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
So, open the inventory by left-clicking the satchel icon. Right-click on the Thunderbolt potion to use it. Is that it? Did I drink it? What did it say? I have to do what? I have... where's the... I have to put it here, okay. Well, is that it? Did I drink it? Right click to use. Okay. Damage inflicted increased by 100%, dodge reduced, parry efficiency reduced. 7 hours? What? 7 hours. Okay, so what do I have to do? Did I put it? Where's that stupid satchel? How the hell do I? Yeah, I'll learn that later.